Tell us a lot.
She goes for the small one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but this is it.
Come on, girl.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Oh,
you better tell
them. You're wondering who we are. Okay, we're the Bangles. I'm Vicki Peterson.
I'm Susanna Hoff.
I'm Debbie Peterson.
And I'm Michael Steele.
And yeah.
We're not Peter.
Right, you're wondering where Peter is. Well, Peter and the Fleshtones are in Paris doing a live album, and so we're going to take over.
That's right. And we're going to make movies. And mine has an appendage, you guys. What is mine?
Yeah.
I'm
excited now.
Woo! Yahoo! Okay.
Now, how do you work this thing?
Does it go like this?
I forgot how these
things work. This is art, man. This is art. I'm confused.
And so, we'll be your hosts tonight on the Cutting Edge.
Special guest hosts, the Bangles and the Minutemen. This is...
Debbie and I used to take trips with our family across the country to Michigan, where our relatives are, and that was my favorite summer vacation, spending 5 days in the Buick. You know, I don't know why. It's a great place for daydreaming. It's a great place for writing songs. I do 80% of my songwriting on the San Diego freeway in my car, and so driving in the van is not adverse to me at all. Actually, I like it. Those notorious men in black, the Stranglers, are back with their new album, Oral Sculptures. And they also have a bitchin' new single called Skin Deep. And here they are, the Stranglers.
This is The Cutting Edge. We'll be right back with David Byrne and the Talking Heads.
Oh, I don't know.
Some MMC will get kind of itchy just to leave the folk music behind. Doll and Benny working for Benny, trying to get a fish on the line. In a coffee house, the bathroom sounds. And after every number, they pass the hat. McGuinn and McGuire are just getting higher, and they'll let you know that the hat. No one's getting fat except Mama Cass. Yeah.
Hi. How old are you guys?
You may remember some of the members of this band when they were in a group called The Plugs. They were one of the most important bands to come out of LA in the late 70s. Now they're back with a new name, a new lineup, a new sound. Here are the Crisados.
Two, three, four.
Bye.
This is called...
A lot of flack for writing really short songs. Songs are over before they're really begun. But here's a band that can pack a hell of a lot into a very short time, and they do it real well. Here's the Minutemen.
I've been going all over town.
Run DMC. Those hard rockin' rappers from the streets of New York City have been burning up the dance floors across the country. Here's their latest. It's called King of Rock Revisions. Run DMC.
Good.
Really good. Let's keep doing it, you guys.
You ain't gonna believe this place.
Say that there's other things that we could possibly do, but that we feel so strongly about music, we feel like it's the only thing we can do. So we have no choice. We have to do this. This is what comes out. For almost 10 years now, we've been hearing Chaka Khan through her records, and we've seen her in her videos. And now we'll have a chance to see what the lady has to say for herself in a rare cutting edge interview. Here's Chaka Khan.
I never took any singing.
Look
Okay, well, that's it for the show. Thanks for spending the evening with us.
We wish we could spend every night like this.
Yeah.
Or worse.
Baby.
We hope you liked our movies.
Oh, they were great.
It's art, David.
It's art.
It's art.
Who's David?
David.
Never mind.
You.
Thank you.
Bye. It's been fun.
One, two, three, four. Can I have a little more? Five, six, seven, eight.
Turn that on.
Okay.
Turn that off.
That's the end of it.
Something.